The Squarespace store defaults can be great for a basic store, but I have run into many times where I've wanted to customize what the defaults are, and so I'm putting a couple of those things together in this video to share my code customizations for you. I will say for number two, I did not come up with this code, but it took me a long time to find the answer in the Squarespace forums, so I wanted to kind of bring it to the top and share it with you so it's easier to find and implement on your website. So what are these three things? The first thing is to hide the default store title text on your page. You may have noticed that whatever you title your store, whatever the page is called on your site, it will default to putting that text on the top of your page, but it is not header one, so it doesn't match probably what you're doing on the rest of your site titles. So I like to hide it and then add it in appropriately with header one text myself and style it the way I want. So this is how we're going to do that. Number two, if you have products that have images that are all different sizes, you may have noticed, and probably why you're on this video, is that Squarespace wants to crop all of them to the same size. And I understand this makes it look really good on your store because everything is like consistent and all the same size. It looks good. But if you have like art or photography, this makes things very difficult. You don't want to go add like make custom graphics for every single one of your store images just so that they're the right size, like put white on the sides or put them all in a square, do whatever. This code will help us get around that, not only on the store front page, but also on the product page, because they also like to crop all of the products exactly the same, and that is also frustrating. We're going to fix that, and then move the product description to align with the top of the product image. So when I put this code in here to work with the client's art store, the picture of her art was here and the description was here, and I did not like that. So I came up with this code here to move the description up so they are in line at the very top. Made me happy. So these are the things that make me happy when creating a store on Squarespace if I want to customize it and make it work for me. So hopefully if you are running into the same problem, we can get you fixed up and on your way in just a few minutes. So what you're going to do, I will put this in the description in the blog post and wherever you might be watching this. I will put this code in there. You can copy and paste whichever parts that you might need. I'm going to show you where to put it. So you can just copy, if you want to hide the store default text, if that's all you want to do, just copy and paste this bit right here. That is the main store page. This bit right here is for the product on like the individual product pages that will uncrop the default there. And then this right here is to align the description with the top of the product image. So copy and paste whatever you might need. Come into website. We're not going to go into your store. We're going to come down here to website tools. My face is in the way. Website tools. Custom CSS. You can see I already have a good bit of custom CSS on my own site. And just paste it wherever. The order does not matter. As long as you put it here, it will work for your site, and you can see it if you have the store. You can go to the store page and see it live before you even hit out of here. So this will hopefully save the day for you. I know when I finally found this in a forum, I think I found this part and then I wrote this part or something, but once I finally found it, it was like it saved the day. So hopefully this video puts it all together and helps save your day. If you have anything else that's frustrating you with your Squarespace store, check out the other videos on my channel. I have a lot of videos about setting up your Squarespace store, and if you can't find the answer there, just ask me in the comments and I will do my best to come help you. So thank you for watching. Good luck with your code. Hope this helps. Hope this makes sense. And I will see you in the next one.